Oh man, this is uncomfortable as all heck. Ah, there we go. Hi, welcome to the Wozcast. This is Baccar Wozat. Oh, that was cool. Anyway, today's mission is to get the diamonds that are needed. I'm going to talk about what we've done. Let's see. I have one mod that I have not added. And there's a reason for that. It will explain that someday in the future, but not this day, no. Because that's complicated. But that mod will one day be added. Oh, there's somebody dying over there. Or somebody who was dying over there and now is either dead or was mysteriously teleported away. What am I saying? Oh, yes, and right now the mod barely fits if I add it to the pack. It's a very large mod, and I haven't added it yet, but when I do, it will barely fit. For now. But in the future, some of these other mods that I've added may become large enough that it may be impossible to add them. And so there's a mod called Just Enough IDs that increases the block limit from 4096. And it works perfectly. Now you'd think, but there isn't a block limit at 4096 anymore. And you'd think so, but nope. It still assigns block numbers in Forge. So we have to use Just Enough IDs for 112 because it converts it to a 113 version. Even though it's not actually 113, it's 112. But it's running the mods like 113. So instead of, let's say, number 17/0, this will just be log with type 0, of course. But this is... But it won't have a number. Of course, when I tried with JEID, it worked, but the number was still there. So I don't know what the deal is with these numbers. But that's not important. The point is, we don't have JEID now, and we don't have the other mod now, and we're going to handle it. Oh, it's done. Okay. I'd like to be able to turn the cold coke into something that's better than cold coke. Yeah, don't. Oh, I just realized. I burned 8 of them with one coal, and this can actually burn 16 with one coal. I should put up a sign that says 2x or something, because it's driving me crazy. I keep forgetting. No, 2x. Now hopefully they'll remember it this time. Alright, so here's what we got for the quarry. We need 4 gold to turn the iron gear into a gold gear. And then we need 4, 8, and 3 diamonds, which means 11. So you need 11 diamonds and 4 gold, and that's all we need, and then we can start our quarry up. Which I plan on doing this episode if there's no major problems. Of course there are major problems. I'm late getting this episode started. I had to fix not one, but 2 problems on Mental Block. And I can't do an episode on it right now because... I can't. I can't do an episode on it right now. It's all about episodes and problems and sorting out problems and... Let's play the game. Let's just be... the game player. Let's go down here. I'd like to take more stone pickaxes, but that's not important right now. Down I go into the depths. Now I changed it so the redstone is here instead of there, and I got the crafting table here. At least that makes it a little easier. Now let's see. I've been avoiding digging in this direction for some reason. Oh, and you may see something over here. Yeah, I kind of dug into one of the runic dungeons. Hey, look! Red nether brick! Can I have it? Oh! Oh! Hold on. That was weird. What is this? Zombo! Oh, man, there's one over there. Hey, no! No! Oh no! Blaggle, glaggle, blaggle, slaggle. I Well, that was a fine how do you do. Okay, okay. Oh wow, all the bottom row got back to where it should have been. Let's see, this here, and this here, this should be here, that there, that there, that there, that there, and that there. We are ready. Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'll come back later. Maybe I'll come back from the top. Meanwhile, we've got some digging to do. And this looks like a good place to do some. First, let's turn on F7. Set excavation. I don't know if I want to use that one. Okay. As I suspected, it goes to here. It'll be safe. Anybody coming through will have to walk on that. I'm going to eventually have to just block this up. See, there's the obsidian blocking that. I am going to have to eventually go in there. But... ooh, what's this? Can't do that. Let's see, dirt would be good to use to replace the... no, not dirt! Cobble, not dirt. Need that dirt right now. Whoop! I forget what cinnabar... no, I'm not going to bother with you. Okay. Well, we'll be back as we find new stuff. And we'll see what we can get. Well, it looks like I broke through anyway. And so it's time to make a mad dash! There's some gold, that's the gold I need! That's the gold I need! I was expecting diamonds around here. Hi guys! Nothing yet. This again. Yeah, well, it's bound to happen. People getting stuck in various places. Okay, I gotta get rid of something. What do I get rid of? Get rid of this. The rotten fish. It's rotten fish, right? I should also get rid of some of this extra blocks I don't need, but eh. Now, how do I get over there? I guess I could get over there from the left side. Some kind of strange mushrooms. Glowshrooms from biomes aplenty. That's good to know. An area that got blocked off. That's also good to know. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Hi, guys. Hey, no hiding behind that. Fix that. I strongly suspected this was not going to yield any diamonds, but I have further further actions that might be taken that might fix this little issue that I know nothing about. I don't know if I want to go this way. Okay, here we go. Well, that's good. Hooray for things going good, or going well, I should say. Tin ore, do I have tin ore? That's tin ore, okay. But if I do that, I'll break the glow shroom. I think I'll leave it behind. I don't need the tin ore so much. I need the gold ore, I need the iron. Quartz. Not seen diamonds. That's too bad. At last, some more diamonds. Took me long enough. Oh, I left the other pick behind. So I got 8. I need 11. So I need that 3 more. And it's back to the grind. Yeah, so much. So much to do, so much cannot be done. I tell you, it's a real problem these days. Next one. And why not? We have 13! We now have enough! And it let me... I now have the recipe for a diamondo blocco. So. Time to put on the speed. Let's get that too while we're at it. So the trick is to go the one direction that you could go. I didn't know I could go this direction. I thought there was like lava on the other side or something. Oh, this is taking a while. Tin ore, tin ore, tin ore. We don't need tin ore. Dum 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 dum. Ta-da! And now... Yes! We did it! We now can set one up. I'll have to do it in the morning, though. It's getting dark out. In fact, it's been dark out for a while, and I've got 2 extra diamonds. I was going to make a diamond sword, but you know what I'm thinking? I think I'm going to leave that behind for the moment. Don't need to mess with that. We need to mess with the mechanisms. The mechanisms. Let's see. We'll need 2 of the 3 Stirling engines for starters. Just for starters, though. 2 levers for that. 3 landmarks. Maybe a wrench. Yeah, maybe not the wrench. I don't know. But we also need to set up, if I can remember, gotta set up a big chest. And I don't have anything like that ready because I don't have any gold. But I do have... I'll do the dirt and cobble ones of these. Let's see. 12. And we'll, of course, need... Oh boy, what do we need? One of these. One more lever. Why not? Right, all set to begin. Now somebody's going to say, why don't you go to the top of the mountain? You know, actually, that's a good idea. I was going to go over there. But if we could get that to go all the way down... That's a challenge. Okay, we're gonna do the ridiculous thing of going all the way up the mountain and setting this thing up. We're gonna need some dirt, though. Or cobble. I got cobble. Okay, we'll do cobble then. Actually, now that I think of it, this is a really dumb idea without ladders. We need ladders. How many ladders do I got? I need like 100. Need like 100 ladders. I'm not joking. I need ladders. I'm not joking. I need some ladders. This is a silly thing here. Let's make some more ladders. Let's see here. Let's take half our wood. Half our wood should do it. We'll make it 40. I wish I could just get this to full without having to keep clicking on it over and over again. Oh, what the hell? Oh, yes, I like that. We don't even need that many. This is gonna be awfully crazy. The episode where we did something crazy with this... Am I serious? Oh, I am serious. Okay, let's see. This is... Let's set it up here. But it's got to go way up there, so... Okay, so 1070. This will be... Marker 1. Oh, I still got my death set up. Bye-bye, death! Now, at what point does it start saying how far away it is? Oh, that's good. Okay, because that's exactly what I needed. It is, however, a bit far. So maybe that's not a good place to start it. Okay. Delete. I don't care. I don't care. We'll go up there and do it. Oh, we still got that up there, too. That's something we gotta get rid of. This is a very silly thing to do. Very silly. Why am I not surprised? More ladders, that we don't even need them. Okay, so this goes out to... I don't know how far out it should go. What do you think, like maybe 80? Or I could go out to 64 if we don't mind all this. Of course I mind all that. Well, let's see what we got here. We got... Yeah, I was thinking we could do 128 all the way over to here. And it would go to 64 with no problem. So it's 64 to 128 on the Z coordinate, but on the X coordinate, I'm not too clear on where we're going to go here. So let's see what we got. All right. So maybe 32 to 96? Well, it's 27 at this end. Yeah, let's just do it this way. It's 27 at this end, excuse me. What's he doing? I don't know. 27 at this end to 68. 27 to 68. So... Okay, so now I have some kind of idea as what we should do. Besides that... I've been holding off on that for a while. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the four locations, and the closest one, well, it'll be near my, it'll be on this side. So what we need is we need to be at upper right area. That's negative 16, comma 64. See how close I was to my estimate. Whoa! It's actually here. And so that is the location. But that's where we're going to put the quarry. But not the quarry. How are we going to do this? If I do it there and then I put the quarry there. No, we're going to put the quarry here. And so this is where it's going to go. And I can't actually... I'm going to have to do the old ladder trick. Okay, so far so good. Here we go. And people said I was crazy to take down an entire mountain. Well, it's not really a whole mountain. It's just a tall hill, really. But here we go. It works, apparently. I gotta go get these, which is why I placed them with those things in the way. So there's a better chance of retrieving them. Something I wouldn't have considered. I know you're going to say, yeah, but you don't really need it. You just need one lapis and one redstone to get more of these. And you'd be absolutely right. And let's save them the trip of having to break those cobble. Or indeed any of this cobble. Heck, I could theoretically just tear down the whole thing now. Well, let's do it then. No, let's not do it. I might need to do some kind of maintenance on this thing or something. Yes, this has been a quite interesting learning experience as to how to do this. But now I got the tough part, because I gotta power this stuff. One there. One there. Okay. One. Two. So far so good, although now how we're going to get these, This is scary. No. Yes. I should be able to turn them on and off, but I don't think I want to do that. Okay, next we gotta do... Well, where's the chest? I haven't done the chest yet. Okay. Alright, so what we need to do... Oh, boy. One there, and then we start the chests from there. So what we got? One, two, three, four. You know what, though? I don't want to use these. If I can, I should probably just have something go down here, and it's like a whatchamacit pipe. But that won't work, so... Well, the thing is, we gotta put one of these in there. And we gotta have a dirt. Where's the dirt I could borrow? Can I borrow this dirt, please? Thank you. But I need clay pipes. So if it doesn't go in, it goes into the next one. I gotta get some clay pipes. Do I even have clay? Well, can't find the clay anywhere, so I'm gonna have to go on a mission to get clay. It'll be quick, I hope. Found some. Wait, no, gimme! Gimme them! What, I didn't get any of them? Well, we'll see about that. There we go. And now I'm trapped. But there's more clay. Well, where are they? Did I or did I not get that clay? Where is the... There it is. This is crazy. I got the clay. And how much ice did I have to break to get it? 84. We don't need that much, but we got it now. Yes, have we got it now. Actually, now that I think of it, I could probably use some of this stuff as well. For the most part. Well, once again, it eludes my grasp and my presence. Somehow. Where did it go? Does anyone think I'm crazy? Parkour up here. There it is. Plenty o' sand. There we go. 1 or 8 clay pipes, which is all we really need. And we can put these away too, actually. And those. All set? We are all set. Well, let's put our stuff away. Let's put the bed. Let's have a bed down there. I don't want to have to keep walking over here just to sleep. You know, we should be able to sleep by this thing. Should be. Not necessarily so. It's a build site. A build site gets a bed. Because I didn't want to put the bed up there. That is ready to go. We are ready to start. And I left this here. This was the original idea. It is the wrong idea. Put it away. Put it away now. Okay, so let's see. Let's put it here. Okay, so now... And we'll have more eventually as we get more... if we're gonna get anything in there. You don't suppose we'll find iron in there, do you? Well, I do plan on getting more of those, but that's not the point. Okay, next. Now, do you think 64 is going to be enough? Nope. And I can't do that either. All right. Let's do it the hard way. Come on. Come on! There we go. Why won't it work? Guys! Alright, maybe I can go up this way. But then I go that way. I drift a little bit. It's gonna be tough. Okay, we have it now. In fact, we'll make this our screenshot for today. But now it is time to activate. What does it look like up here, you may ask? I may ask that too. Let's all ask that. Okay, so. I wanted that to be an iron chest. Maybe I could change it to an iron chest at the last minute or something, but this is only temporary. Stuff gets removed from there. It goes around that way. It has to sidestep this, so it goes around, even though it should just go straight down. And that's it. And so now we're ready to turn this thing on. There we go. Oh, it's gonna destroy the one over there. I forgot about that. Well, it's done with that. So now it could create these. It won't take too long, right? Yeah, one wonders. It is a large area. By the way, I didn't get any messages of we are going... Wait. Yeah, I didn't get any messages whatsoever once I placed the quarry of we will chunk load blah 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 chunks or anything like that. I was willing to try to get it to fit within the chunk areas. Oh, and that poor polar bear. I want to see if the polar bear survives, but I have no way of labeling it without a name tag. Wanted to name tag it, see if it survived. Ah, you know how tagging bears doesn't always work. You release them into the wild. That poor bear. Be well. Don't get killed by these terrifying lasers. And we'll see you next time. Just when this is getting interesting. As you know, these things are crazy. Bye-bye.